Hey everyone, I'm Dr. Jarrett Cohen with Advanced Medical Center. Today I'm going to talk about chiropractic care versus medicine. In our office, we've combined the two, so it's not really one versus the other. But traditionally, hundreds of years ago, and even as recently as the 70s and 80s, chiropractors would be fighting with medical doctors and there was constant pushback between the two. They were fighting about what types of treatments were best and which ones were safe. There were lawsuits back and forth, and there was a stigma against chiropractic or against the medical profession. The good news is that that stigma is largely gone today. In our office, we've developed fantastic relationships with medical doctors all over the city and the county. In fact, we get a lot of referrals from those medical doctors, and we refer a lot of patients back to them. They're wonderful relationships to have. In our office, we actually have full-time medical providers on our staff, including a supervising medical doctor and an amazing nurse practitioner, along with the chiropractors, and we work as a team. Every morning before we start seeing patients, a half an hour is dedicated to just reviewing all of the previous day's new patients. We put up their x-rays and look at them together as a team. We talk about their conditions and about what types of treatments might work best for that particular patient. We find we get better results as a team. We're all on the same page working for the benefit of the patient, all under one roof, and the patients get better faster. So there's not really a chiropractic versus medicine mindset anymore. We've now found ways to integrate and to get better results for the patient, and everybody's happy. If you found this useful, please comment or share, and feel free to ask any questions that you have. We'd love to hear from you, and thanks for watching.